Hello everybody, if you are following the channel, you know I am into RC stuff. I'm working on a new RC car and I needed a sound kit for this project. When I look at the prices and I saw they are very expensive, I decided to make the kit myself. At the end of a short research, I found a kit that can be made with Arduino and I tried to see if it would work. It was working quite successfully. This is original code. I want to show you how is it working. I'm connecting to power supply. This is normal sound. Like this. But a light kit was required for the bezel. I already made a light kit before and I could apply the same car to this. At the moment, another idea appeared into my head. I thought I could integrate the light kit into the sound kit and I succeeded. It had worked. I'm adding a LED for new code check. I'm connecting two signal pins. Yes, it's working. I'm opening the voice something. Yes, it's working. I prepared the LED to apply to the visors quickly. Let's talk about the part I used. I will use LEDs for the lights. Yellow 3.5mm LEDs for signals. 5mm LEDs for headlight, lamp and others. Since the Arduino provides 5V output, I need to drive the LEDs with resistors. I will use 220 ohm resistor in this. Then I changed the temporary circuit to a permanent circuit. Now let's talk about the parts that I will use for the permanent circuit. Our main players are an Arduino Nano and a speaker that I ripped from the scarves, and a 3W amplifier to amplify the sound from the Arduino. Our circuit will be getting the information from a receiver and headers for connections, cables and terminals. I will also build a circuit on the perforated board. The driving of the circuit I will build will be found in the I designed a box for this circuit and speaker and printed it on the 3D printer. Everything is now complete and ready to use. I have completed the permanent circuit. I took the cabin prints and collected them, and I will give information about the connections. This is the part where the steering and throttle inputs and outlets are matched. Left side is signal plus 5 volt and ground pins. Cables from the receiver will be connected here. As you can see, the speaker is already above the amplifier. These are terminals to connect to the LEDs on the device. Here I made the ground partner respectively. Heat light, left turn signal, right signal, reversing light, and the pluses of the tail light will be connected. I will make the connection or complete them. Then let's see how is it working together. Everything is okay now. I'm mounting to the sound and light kit to car. Think like this. I will open the power. If I want, I can close the headlights, close, I'm giving some gas. And we will look the signals. And tail lights, stoves are lighting now. I'm giving some gas and brake light. That's all, perfect. Finally, I applied it to the whistle, but this is the subject of the next video, so I will not share this part. You can find all documents you need as well as the codes in the description. And this video is finished. Good luck. Have a nice day.